break until I make contact with him that's aggressive, that he doesn't agree with. That's what he's supposed to do. So I should still be able to, hit me, boom. Still be able to be normal, but once it becomes aggressive is when the dog should pay attention. And he's also watching over here too. We're gonna make sure that he's also watching me. So if I were to be playing with him like we're playing, but if I were to push him hard, then the dog gets involved.